It's almost noon on Tuesday. We've experienced probably 30 knots sustained. A couple times it's gusted a little bit more. The gusts are starting to get stronger, but the worst is still kind of around the corner.